Welcome back guys to another episode of how I execute my PLLs, and in this one I am going to show you how I execute my T-pump PLL. So it looks like this. There is a bar over here and they both are of opposite colors and the two corners same color facing towards you. So like this you have to hold it and the algorithm goes like this: R, U, R prime, U prime, R prime, F, R2, U prime, R prime, U prime, R, U, R prime, F prime. So now I will tell you how I finger trick it. I used to hold this corner piece over here like this: R, U, R prime, U prime, R prime, F, R2, U prime, R prime, U prime, R, U, R prime, F prime. So now I think you understand how I finger trick it. It is basically your TPS that decide how much time you get on this T-pump, because it is a pretty easy case and you don't need a specific type of finger trick for this. So now I'm going to show you how it fast looks like. Now I will have the times for it: 1.04,